Hi, I'm Raman. So my first question is that is it any way possible or you can help in getting a job opportunity while you're being here? You got to be a PR or maybe like something, maybe SC90 or SC189. Is it possible that you can help us getting a job from here itself? First question. Second question is it possible, is it okay to have a subclass 190 for a particular region, like you get it from Victoria and after a while you drive it and you get a job in New South Wales. Is it okay to move even after getting approval or something? So is it possible or is it okay? And third question is regarding paint visa. So can you help in these two questions?
All right, coming to your first question, you said like, is it possible to get a job sitting here in India? So that is not possible. Okay, that is not possible. But what I wanted to tell you is that before you actually start your process, so maybe you are in the decision-making process now, whether to apply for this visa or not to apply for this visa. So what generally I advise people, before taking this decision of applying for visa, you should do complete research on availability of jobs in Australia for your occupation. So you are not going to spend your time, you are not going to spend your money before you come to conclusion that there is a job available for your occupation. You got what I mean? Okay, and once you are coming to conclusion that yes, there is a job available for your occupation, after maybe talking to friends or maybe after getting consultation from experts, once you are coming to conclusion that there are jobs available for your occupation, then only you are going to start your process. Got it?
My second question is regarding subclass 190. Is it okay to switch a state, taking permission from state or something? Subclass 190, you got a PR for subclass 190 for a particular state like Victoria or New South Wales. Mm-hmm. So is it okay to
change? 189 you are asking?
No, 190 I'm asking. Subclass.
190, you
yes.
Can change.
You can change.
You can change in maybe, you need to take permission of that state, and after taking permission you can change, you can go to other state.
Is it okay, nothing bad on the system?
You need to convince the immigration officer.
You have to?
You need to convince immigration officer.
You have to convince them. And third question is regarding the paint visa.
Sorry?
Paint visa. Paint.
Paint?
Yes.
Repeat the question, I didn't get that.
Can you just have some idea about the paint visa?
Paint visa. Okay, see, again, this is a very good question. They have like recently introduced a new category of visa. They have introduced in this November 2017. And this is a permanent residence visa for parents. See, there is already a visa category for parents. However, under that particular subclass, the processing timing used to be around sometimes 10 to 12 years. All right, but now, maybe due to increasing demand, they have introduced this new category of visa. And by using this particular visa, your parents can get PR visa and they can maybe avail all the facilities under PR visa. It is 6 to 9 months process, but for that you need to demonstrate that you have enough financial like background or you have enough finances in your account so as to apply for the visa. So that is the condition to apply for that visa.